The BCCI and Cricket Australia have decided to bury the DRS Row cheat gate and bring the focus back on the game of cricket. In a joint statement issued late Thursday night, the board have resolved to restore focus on the ongoing series amidst the increased attention towards issues which have emanated during the course of the second test match in Bengaluru. CEO of BCCI Mr. Rahul Jory and CEO of Cricket Australia Mr. James Sutherland met at the BCCI headquarters in Mumbai and in discussing the matter at length agreed the importance of bringing back the focus to the game and the much anticipated next test match in Ranchi. BCCI in their official statement said, BCCI will withdraw the complaint filed with the ICC with an expectation that the two captains will meet prior to the Ranchi test and commit to lead their teams by the example and play the rest of the series. In the right spirit, demonstrating that the players from both teams are true ambassadors for their respective countries, said BCCI.